Hello. In today's video, we shall learn in detail about the family Malvaceae. By the end of this video, you'll have a clear understanding about the characters and economic importance of the family Malvaceae, along with the salient features of Hibiscus rosa sinensis, its floral diagram and floral formula. Let us begin with the characters of family Malvaceae. Malvaceae, or the mallow family, is a family of flowering plants. The family shows great variation in the habit of plants. Most species are perennial, herbaceous plants or shrubs, but some are trees. Hibiscus esculentus is a herb covered with hairs. Seda cordifolia is a small undershrub, while Hibiscus macrophyllus is a small deciduous tree. The tender parts of both stem and leaves are covered with stellate hairs. Stems are branched at the nodes, cylindrical in shape with stellate hairs. The tissues contain mucous canals and mucous cavities. Leaves are simple and borne alternately. They may be either entire, palmately divided, or variously lobed. They are usually palmately veined. The veins radiate outward from the base of the leaf. At the base of the leaf stalk, stipules are present. They are often caducous and fall off at an early stage. Inflorescence may be solitary, axillary or terminal in position, or it may be a compound cyme. Flowers are bisexual, pentamerous, the number of parts in each whorl is 5. Actinomorphic, flower can be divided into 2 exactly equal halves by any vertical section passing through the center. Complete, hypogynous, the ovary occupies the highest position on the thalamus, pedicellate and are brightly colored. The flowers are usually protandrous. Anthers mature earlier than the stigma, and therefore pollination is mostly through the agency of insects. The flower shows the presence of apicalyx. This is a whorl of bracteoles developing at the base of the calyx. Calyx consists of 5 sepals, which are green in color. They may be free or united at the base. The aestivation or mode of arrangement of the sepals is valvate, that is, the members of the whorl are in contact with each other by their margin or lie very close to each other but do not overlap. Corolla consists of 5 petals, which are either free, polypetalous, or slightly united at the base to the androecium. Petals usually have wrinkled, wavy edges. The aestivation is mainly twisted, that is, one margin of the petal overlaps that of the next one, and the other margin is overlapped by the third one. By the way, if you're getting some value out of this video, please like and share this video so that all of us can learn, unlearn, and relearn together. Also, please consider subscribing the channel and press the bell icon to get instant notification of all the upcoming videos. Let us continue with the characters of family Malvaceae. Androecium consists of indefinite number of monadelpha stamens. The filaments are short, All the stamens are united together into a single bundle, but the anthers are free. The staminal tube becomes united with the corolla, and this condition is known as epipetalous. The anthers are monothecous, one-celled, dorsifixed, kidney-shaped, and are extrose, turn outwards at the time of dehiscence. Large spherical and spiny pollen grains are present. Gynoecium is a single compound pistil of two to many carpels, polycarpillary, syncarpus. The ovary is superior, pentalocular or multilocular, with axile placentation. The style passes through the staminal tube. The stigma are free and are as many as the carpels. Fruit is mostly a loculicidal capsule or sometimes a cytocarp. The fruit is always formed from a superior ovary. Seeds may be hairy as in cotton or rounded as in hibiscus. In some species, they are kidney shaped. The embryo may be straight or curved. In certain species, at the bottom of the style, there are many disc-shaped seeds arranged in the form of a ring and are covered by the calyx. In some other species, there may be only 5 rounded seeds inside the calyx. Now, let us understand the economic importance of the family Malvaceae. Some plants of this family yield valuable fiber, while few others are of medicinal importance. Some are also ornamental. Gossypium is the world's most important fiber plant. It yields commercial cotton. Gossypium arboreum, Gossypium herbaceum, Gossypium hirsutum, Gossypium barbadens yield cotton of different varieties. Sterilized absorbent cotton finds use in medical and surgical practices. Unspun cotton is used for making mattresses. Cotton is used in making cotton sheets and towels. Cotton constitutes one of the basic raw materials for cellulose industries, including plastics, rayon, etc. Cotton seed is rich in vitamin B complex, vitamin A, D, and E, and is also used as a cattle feed. Hibiscus cannabinus are sources of strong fibers and is used as an alternative to jute. The fibers are suitable for manufacture of paper pulp and are also used for making fishing nets, ropes, gunny bags, etc. Althea rosea is an ornamental plant. The flowers are used to treat rheumatism and the roots are used to cure dysentery. Abutilon indicum, Cedar acuta, Cedar rhombifolia are medicinal plants. Now, let us study the salient features of Hibiscus rosa sinensis. Habit: an ornamental evergreen branched shrub. Stem is erect, branched, cylindrical, woody. Leaf, simple, alternate, petiolate, stipulate with reticulate venation. Inflorescence, solitary, axillary. Flower, solitary and axillary, on a long peduncle, articulated to the pedicel. Large and showy, complete, bisexual hermaphrodite, actinomorphic hypogynous. Epicalyx, a whorl of bracts 5 to 7 present. Calyx, 5, gamocephalous, green. Corolla, 5, polypetalous, slightly united at the base and adnate to the staminal tube with twisted aestivation. Androecium, stamens numerous, united into a bundle, monadelphous, epipetalous, adnate to the petals at the base, anthers free, anthers monothecous and reniform, pollen grains spiny. Gynoecium, pentacarpillary, syncarpous, style long, passing through the staminal tube, stigma 5, ovary superior, pentalocular with axial placentation. Fruit, not formed. In some species of hibiscus, it is a loculicidal capsule. Finally, we shall look at the floral diagram and floral formula of Hibiscus rosa sinensis. Flowers, actinomorphic bisexual, calyx 5 united, corolla 5 free, androecium numerous, epipetalous, gynoecium pentalocular superior. So today we have studied about family Malvaceae in detail. I have some practice questions for you. Please share your answers in the comment section below. You can pause the video and write down the questions if you like. Thank you so much for your time and participation. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please consider subscribing the channel and press the bell icon to get instant notification of all the upcoming videos. Also, if you want to discuss any particular topic in biology, please mention that in the comments section below. I'll see you there. Goodbye. All the best.